And
but I didn't feel like I was doing anything either, so I knew it was on you, but
I guess the if there was more interaction with the mics, you would have felt.
Yeah. Well, because I don't think I said like any.
No, you didn't. You strategically missed them all.
Yeah. Yeah, I think more mics will work.
Yeah, more mics. The only problem is I had the input problem. So you're saying that once you were in this space, did you go out of it?
No. I walked, when I came in here, I came around and walked around the back of there. Then once I came here, I realised this is where I was meant to be. Outside, it just was kind of, if there were other people in there, I probably kind of might have been cool to be outside of it. And then just watching. But just because I knew if I was the only one a part of it, then I had to come back in.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I still leave here.
You found her.
Found her, right at the same time.
So aesthetic, like visually, it's interesting as well.
Yeah.
But not distracting?
No. The blue.
You prefer the blue lights?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
If you could name my role, what would you call it?
Straight away.